Cape and food is Tam Đảo Mountain.
Tam Đảo Mountainous area of Vĩnh Phúc lies in the middle of the Red River Delta, about 80 km from Hanoi capital. Lying at the height of 1,000 meters above the sea level, Tam Đảo has an average temperature of 18 to 25 degrees Celsius. Tam Đảo indicates three mountains of Thạch Bàn, Thiên Thị and Phú Nghĩa rising above the cloud. Tam Đảo Mountains, a pearl among the sky, a destination with a fascinating story itself. We can see the scene, changing through hour and three or four seasons passing out of the window. The land is endowed with powerful scenery, both poetic and imposing. It's become an ideal place for visitors from the northern region. As you know, in the early 20th century, Tam Đảo was a crowded tourist area with a hundreds of grand architectural villas. For many times, it has been destroyed. Nevertheless, we can still see the remains of some villas. It is the inspiration of many photographers and visitors for their composings. The French turned Tam Đảo into a resort in the 20th century with 20 hundreds villas, restaurants, hotels, and sport playgrounds. The foundation of the ancient villas have witnessed the heyday of Tam Đảo. The only evident exit to town. The church is an ancient structure located between majestic walls, a must-be rock rival with town. Built from the French period, the church is made of stone on a high ground following the Gothic architectural pattern and stands out the pine forest. It's pine of standing in any location in the town, you may have all enjoyed the church. For many years, it's remained vitality and impressive beauty. The construction of the stone made the church more ancient. Because of being located in high mountains with cool weather and cloud cover, the stone has mossy and smoke color. From the last cross designs outside the church, you can see the panorama of the town overlaid with its villas, hotels, guest houses, markets, and fountains appearing in the virtual beauty.
On the left side of the church, there is an 18-high cylindrical bell tower.
There is a quite simple layout inside the cathedral and many archway with painting depicting tales related to the church and the lot.
The place I want to introduce you is Bà Chúa Thượng Ngàn Temple. This temple is one of the famous spiritual destinations in the Vĩnh Phúc province. Now let's go to the cover.
After 30 minutes walking, visitors will go to the mountain top having the temple. From the main gate, we must pass 300 steps to go up. There are two sturdy handrails, winding with stone steps in the aisles and located in the middle of the bamboo forest. In the 20th century, when the French found Tam Đảo, the Vietnamese also came here and decided to build the temple with oriental architecture. Because it was a safe place, they had set up a pillar in four languages to pray for peace around the world. Vang Pagoda is located behind. There is a large courtyard with many white stone statues. God is standing and sitting meditation on different positions.
Tam Đảo is not only popular tourist destination in the country and over the world, but famous for vegetable products, an unique product that has been consecrated to Hong King. And now we will find what it is.
Having a chance to observe the Tam Đảo from above, I saw a fresh wind. The wind of the pine trees whispering in the wind. The wind of the chayote shoots, a kind of plant, a special food associated with the life of people here. From a popular dish that is present in the meal of people, now the chayote shoots have become a prosperous tea. With fresh hair, the chayote grows very fast. It is chubby, grass all around ears. Unlike in other places, the chayote is grown for seasonal years. From the shoots and fruits of the chayote, Tam Đảo people have made special dishes that anyone eats unforgettably. The chayote is sold everywhere in here. It is famous for its freshness, cleanliness, and deliciousness, so the seller don't need to worry about purchasing. Because of the ideal climate, the farmer don't use pesticides, so it is very popular with tourists. People usually buy it as a gift for their close relationships.
The chayote brand in Tam Đảo is a valuable piece of Vĩnh Phúc forest offered to people. It's an unique product, value in the many aspects. Worthy of the soldier along the sea is the culinary culture in the country and of the Vietnamese. Yeah. Now I will introduce some tourists to get their feeling about Tam Đảo Mountain. Okay, let's go.
Bạn có hay đến Tam Đảo không?
Ừ, thường xuyên đến.
Sao bạn lại chọn Tam Đảo là điểm đến? Bạn cảm nhận thế nào về con người nơi đấy? Con người Tam Đảo rất thân thiện, mến khách, làm nhiệt tình đúng không? Cảm ơn bạn nhé, các bạn chỉ đi như vậy.
Now I will meet second person.
Cậu có hay đến Tam Đảo không?
Ờ, đấy là lần đầu rồi.
Cậu cảm nhận thế nào về cảnh vật, con người và đồ ăn ở đây?
Tam Đảo thì cảnh vật rất là đẹp, nơi phù hợp để chụp ảnh. Về mọi người thì rất là hòa đồng, khách du lịch người là dân địa phương rất là hòa đồng. Về rất là nhiều món đặc sản.
Bạn đã thưởng thức món ăn nào ở đây quá?
Món xì xù.
Bạn thấy ngon không?
Dạ, hết rồi rồi.
Làm được nhiều món.
Bạn có dự định sẽ quay lại Tam Đảo nữa không?
Let's come and enjoy everything in Tam Đảo Mountain, a wonderful tourist destination, a spirit place, and I am sure you will wonder come back again because it's so great. Yeah.